hour that your desire should be to please God, to love God. Your desire is to be to walk with Him, to walk in His timing, and to see His will manifest in your life. My God, the Bible declares, I beseech you therefore, brethren, by the mercies of God, that you present yourself a living sacrifice, a holy and acceptable. I feel a Holy Ghost now on the inside of me. If we don't be holy, then we got to be holy. It doesn't matter what the fruit is. Ain't no need to debase. Every now and then just fall over. But God, as He begins to lead, that's the problem with a few of us. We're willing to follow this one, that one, and the next one. And the last person we will follow is God. The only time we follow God is when we get out of heart hurt, when we get rejected, when we get lonely. Lord, I will preach up underneath the sound of the Holy Ghost. You got to follow Him in the good times. You got to follow Him in the bad times. You got to follow Him in your blessings. You got to follow Him in your mess. You got to follow Him in light. You got to follow Him in darkness. You got to make up in your mind, I will love Thee, O Lord, for the rest of my life. I will love Thee, O Lord, with everything that is down on the inside of me. Every now and then, you got to put the devil on notice that I've made up in my mind whose report I believe. I shall believe the report of the Lord. Every now and then, you got to put the devil on notice and let the devil know, as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. I'm going to love Him until something happens. I'm going to love Him until my breakthrough. I'm going to love Him until a turnaround has manifested. I'm going to walk with Him. You ain't got no place in my life.